Stress.
Hello.
Hey.
Hi. Today is the 31st of January and I have an exam on the 2nd of February. Now, ask me, Phedra, are you prepared? No, I'm not. Not even a little bit. You know when people say they're unprepared, but that they're like kind of prepared. I'm not prepared. It's literally not my fault, guys. This isn't me like being disorganized or anything. As you guys may or may not know, if you've watched my last video, I'm actually transferring universities. I've been focusing on my applications for that as well, and like 100 other things that are going on as well. So my head hasn't really been in the right space. So it doesn't really matter if I don't do well. However, being the kind of studious, hardworking student that I am, when I decide I'm going to do something, I just want to do it to the best of my ability. Because that's just how I've always been. So it's safe to say that tomorrow we are going to be at the library all day. As in, yeah, me and you, we're going through this together. So don't think this is a me situation. So tomorrow I'm planning on going to the library. Literally, guys, I'm planning on being at the library latest 10, and I want to leave when it closes. Library closes at 7. I'm planning on leaving around between 6 and 7. The reason why I need to be at the library all day is because I actually have 3 different live sessions as well. So I won't even be able to dedicate all that time to the exam. I am praying that I can get everything that I have on my to-do list today done, so I don't have to do loads of work tomorrow and I can just technically revise tomorrow.
Girl, I know you wanna. You know I wanna. Yeah, she keep giving me look hotter.
Okay, so I am behind on my own schedule.
Cut in the six and the song.
Okay, so guys, it's like 9:56.
Girl, I know you wanna. You know I wanna. She keep giving me love. Yeah. Girl, I know you wanna.
Any fact I'm passing. But they said I should take Jubilee.
Yes, you can take Jubilee Line. London Bridge. Yeah. Fast train, that's the train that I want.
There's only one that's good for me, and I know it. And you know I got that satisfaction that you need. And I know I'm never home, and it's hard just to trust you, baby. Don't leave. I'm coming back, it's you and me. It's only a-
Okay, so guys, I'm finally at uni now. As you guys saw, I went to prep. I got a hot chocolate and I got and I got a ham and egg breakfast roll. I'm just gonna eat this whilst I get started on the studying. It is currently 11:43, so I actually have a session in about 17 minutes. But yeah.
Guys, that session was so draining. It was the
disgusting.
So I'm currently just walking around, taking a little break. A little bit of an update now. It is 3:17 and I've done a couple of things on my checklist. Still got a lot more work to do and the library closes in 4 hours. I'm not hungry yet, but if I do get hungry I will get up and I will go eat. But for now, like, I'm just very focused on just getting this work done.
Anything you need, I got, just tell me that you'll be my girl. If they're trying to hate, so what, roll up and kill them with kindness. The temptation is real, and maybe we can be timeless.
Stay here with me, sleep here in my palace. Wanna be free.
Guys, I decided that I'm just gonna get up and go get some food. Even though I'm not hungry, eating is good. So I'm gonna go grab some lunch now. It's a very late lunch, but I'm gonna go grab it.
You know, a lot of girls be thinking my songs are about them, but this is not to get confused. This one's for you.
Oh my god, so guys, I just got back from grabbing my late lunch, that's what I'm gonna call it, because this is not lunch. And I open Netflix, I see that Mean Girls is back. Mean Girls is my movie. They tried to do a second one and it did not bang.
First thing that came to my mind was finesse.
I told myself not to wear this top, but I didn't listen to myself. One thing I've learned today is that I'm always right. Guys, we've been here since 11. We got here at 11. And it's now 6. I've done everything on my to-do list except from the one thing that I wanted to do at home, which is my CPC's lecture. But I'm feeling good about the amount of work that I've done for tomorrow's exam. I just went over and did flashcards for some of my ear conditions. I made flashcards for excess earwax and otitis externa. Pharmacy students, we don't learn about the otitis media. We only deal with like the external conditions. If something is like a middle ear condition, then that's when we refer to, like, you know, the GP or to a secondary care network. But yeah, I did those flashcards and then I did my NHS England flashcard and I updated my notes on that lecture as well. I attended all of my sessions. I attended all of those. But yeah, now I'm gonna go home now. How am I feeling about tomorrow? Do I feel better? No. All right, my train's here.